It is almost time for the Dining Out for Life to help our HIV and AIDS warriors. We have Mr. Bill Dahlkamp from St. Louis Effort for AIDS, but let's start with Matthew Bouchard. He is owner of Edibles and Essentials. He's obviously a man who knows what he's doing. What are we cooking this morning?
We have our banh mi tacos. It's pork belly tacos. Mm-hmm. We use a little Napa cabbage slaw, some pickled onion, fresh lime, mm-hmm. sesame vinaigrette, and hoisin mayonnaise to make one of our signature dishes.
Oh, and it comes out looking like that.
That's correct.
All right, what's your first step over here other than cooking?
Well, the pork belly is cured for about 24 hours in a mixture of salt and sugar and Chinese five spice. And then it's braised in its own fat for about 6 hours. And then we let it cool, cut it, and then we start assembling tacos.
All right, and also we have a charcuterie board.
Yep. So we do charcuterie, and then we do it very well, we like to think. We have a mixture of different salamis, all from different small producers throughout the country. Mm-hmm. Same with the cheeses. We make our own pickled vegetables and marinate our own olives to go on the charcuterie boards.
All right, and actually Matthew just told me that Edibles and Essentials just started live music, and they have it every Thursday. So that means I'll have live music for Dining Out for Life. Bill Dahlkamp, when you look at food like this and you hear about parties like this, what do you think?
I think you need to go out and get something to eat, is what I think.
So how does dining out work? How do people actually help us St. Louis Effort for AIDS?
Well, next Thursday, the 27th, we have Dining Out for Life, mm-hmm. and restaurants like Edibles and Essentials sign up to participate, and they donate at least 25% of their sales for either breakfast, lunch, and or dinner, mm-hmm. Back to St. Louis Effort for AIDS. And so we encourage everybody to go to our website, find the restaurants, go out, eat, because the more you eat, the more the restaurant gives.
And it's breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
It could be a combination of any of those.
Or it could be all of them.
Could be all. There are some that are doing all.
Last one.
Yeah, exactly.
So tell us a little bit about how St. Louis Effort for AIDS helps HIV and AIDS warriors.
We provide support with case management services, mm-hmm. for those living with HIV and AIDS. We provide prevention services for testing, mm-hmm. For people that can just come in off the street. We can test them for HIV. And then we have a PAWS program where we provide food and vet cost and preventatives for people that have pets,
okay.
that are living with HIV, or not the pets, but the people,
right.
are living with HIV and AIDS for their pets. Mm-hmm. All of our services are done at no cost.
Okay.
And so that's why this event is so important.
And I mean, I know that this is definitely a very worthy cause for you, otherwise you would not be participating, Matthew, but tell me about, it seems to be such a festive mood every Dining Out for Life.
It is, and I think people look forward to the evening. I know I have for a long time. I've been doing this for a long time, mm-hmm. and I always look forward to working it and or going out on the night of Dining Out for Life. So it's a fun event, and I think you're right, it's festive. I think everyone's excited and eager to support such a great organization.
All right, everybody, so you make sure you stay tuned to Fox 2 News, 9 a.m. We're gonna make sure that we finish all this because we've gotta feed you people. Dining Out for Life, close to 100 St. Louis restaurants are participating. That will be next Thursday, April 27th. They are serving breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Restaurants are giving at least 25% of their profits. Just go to stlefa.org/DOFL for more information. Again, we're going to come back and feed you here on the 9 a.m. show.